Homeland Security investigations. Thank you.
How are you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
Good, thanks.
This guy came out. There were like three people who had eyes on me and they called it in apparently. It seems alright. Let's go over here. I'm back at this place again, guys. Last time I was here, I wouldn't say rude. I wouldn't say not rude either. Just this guy refused to give his name and his badge number. But it was standing very close to me, less than 6 feet. So I'm just out here exercising my right to film in public areas. On the phone. He asked me if it was warm out here. I'm like, yeah, it's all right. I mean, it's kind of nice out. It's not really that hot. Feels like in the 89, probably 90s, but a little breezy. You see the wind is kind of still blowing. That's pretty good. To have in there. Oh, nothing bad, so. Well, I'm gonna pause this so I can save the memory. That's the guy who door just opened without a key. That's interesting. Go ahead. I wasn't here for this guy, but this guy was very paranoid, so might as well. A little bonus. Just pointed at me. Oh man. Okay. That was funny. I don't know if I caught that, but it was pointing at me. Highway. It's a highway patrol passing by. There's one of the employees covering her face. Well, I think this is a pass. Been here for 2 hours. And so far, so good. Still kind of early still, though. Alright guys, Core Adventure signing off. Like, share, and subscribe. I will keep this paused because I think that Loom's security guard called it in since he was pointing at me. So yeah, stay tuned for that.